Right, there are algebraic ways of doing this. I'm going to try and just click away. The first point is we can work out the load EMF in each of these circuits. The first load EMF is 26 times 8, which is 208 volts. And the second one is 210 volts. Now, what you'll see is that the current drops by 1 amp, but the EMF, the not load EMF, sorry, load potential difference. So the load potential difference increases by 2 volts. Where did that 2 volts come from? Well, it came from the lower current through the internal resistance of the battery. So in fact, we must have an internal resistance of 2 ohms. And what we can then do is we can say, well, I've got 8 amps through the internal resistance, and that must mean 16 volts of potential difference, and I can add 208 plus 16, and that gives me 224. And you'll see on the circuit on the other side, 7 amps, 14 volts will give you the same result.